morning, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today I have my handsome new boarding trained Tuco. He's a young Doberman and he is an absolute sweetheart, but this boy is strong. He's very happy, he likes to go play with other dogs, do his own thing. Mom's worked with him quite a bit at home, but he's in a new environment around new people, new animals, being a little bit crazy today. Right now we're just gonna see if he has any previous training. See what I'll do for him. Tuco, can you come? Tuco, come. Come. Hey, buddy, buddy, buddy! Oh, almost. Tuco, can you sit? Can you sit? Hey, hi, sweet boy, will you sit? No, sit. That's all right, buddy. That's all right. Let's see if a walk on a leash would be. Tuco, you go for a walk? You want to heal? Whoa. Oh, he sees a cat. All right, come on, buddy, let's go for a walk. Oh, boy. All right, so as you can see, Tuco is stronger than me, and he knows it. But we're going to work really hard on his obedience in the next 15 days, make sure he's listening no matter what's going on around him, even cats. So check Tuco out in 15 days.
Oh, Hey, I'm Michaela Baker, and this is Tuco, and we chose Bulletproof because it's veteran-owned, and it's super awesome, super professional, and they had awesome reviews, so Tuco was having some trouble with his heel, but after coming and doing the offload with him, he has an awesome heel, left and right turns, and he's really good at sit and lay down. So yeah, I'm excited to take him home and have him in environments off-leash in a couple weeks and make sure that he is a good boy. I'm really excited and happy with my experience.